sauter. Il va falloir faire attention à ces middle kicks de Sack Monkol quand il...
Who is Danny Bill? Danny Bill is widely regarded as the smartest, most accomplished non-Thai fighter in the history of Muay Thai. For many casual fans of the sport, that title has been largely reserved for Ramon Dekkers. However, the older, perhaps more experienced fans of Muay Thai will argue that Danny Bill is the better foreigner, citing his style of fighting and his win over Dekkers to further their claim. For the most part, Dekkers has generally received more attention due to his exciting style of fighting and the timing of some of his most important wins in Thailand, like his first win over Koban. Born in Dolula, Cameroon, in 1973, Danny Bill's actual hometown is Stennis in Paris, France. He grew up playing soccer like most kids in France, but was drawn to Muay Thai immediately after his first exposure to it on French television. With respect to the beginning of his career, his timeline looks like this. In 1986, he begins his Muay Thai training at Nimrod Boxing Gym. A year later, he has his first Muay Thai fight at 57 kilograms. And then in 1991, 3 years later, he becomes the champion of France. And at the age of 19, Bill moved to Thailand and began his training at the world-famous Jockey Gym with another French champion, Stéphane Nkiema. Danny Bill will also spend time training at Sit Yon Tong in Pattaya, Thailand. Bill is a pure Muay Phi Mur. He was very slick in his movements, well-rounded at using all Muay Thai weapons, and demonstrated an extremely high fight IQ in the ring. Bill was very good at figuring out his opponents were lacking in skill and technique, and then he would exploit that weakness in the later rounds. He was one of the best sweep artists in Muay Thai.
When I my first professional fight, I fight with Thai guy. I have like 20 fight, him like 200 fight, and I feel very good. I feel very good because where I'm from the hood in Paris. I'm from the hood. I grew up in the hood. That's why when I go fight, I feel nothing.